into that turn two wall. Red flag is out. We are checking on both drivers. So we are sending the ambulance over to take a look at Austin Thiel in the 09 on the back straightaway. Chris Benson in the 51 out of that automobile. He is A-OK. But we are checking at Austin Thiel in the 09.
the number 9 has picked up that victory in our Royal Truck and Trailer Sales second anniversary late model feature.
You won about everywhere. You got a Gold Cup Series championship with ARCA. You won the Stanley Memorial 150, but you've never won here. How's it feel?
It feels pretty good. I wish it was a more impressive looking win, but I mean, I'll take it. I can at least check it off my list now. I come close here a couple times, but never was able to win, so this is nice.
Car looked good, 62 laps. It still looked like it. I mean, obviously you were able to put it kind of on cruise control near the end, but the car looked really good for most of the race.
Yeah, it handled really nice. On the restart there, it was a little bit tight for a few laps, and the 18 got by, but he was a little loose, so I was able to get back by him. But yeah, the car was pretty decent. I don't know, I wish it was like that every week. Not having to pass a bunch of cars made it a lot easier too.
And it's pretty cool. I mean, you hauled here a long way, three and a half hours from Grand Rapids. That's got to make it extra special too when you come down here, because I know you like this place.
Yeah, I do. It's one of my favorite tracks. I mean, I haven't done well here recently, but hopefully we're getting things figured out and better. But I need to thank ID Engineering, Root Metal Recycling, and UGS. They've all helped out for many years, and my brother, girlfriend, nephew, Bill, they've all helped out, and they're always ready to go, and even when we know we're not really running that well, it doesn't make it that fun going to the racetrack when you know you're really not going with a chance to win, but they go anyway.
Well, it's a pretty cool night to win here on the 62nd anniversary of Toledo Speedway. On behalf of the Kester family, the Adams family, Ron Drager, Roy Mott, everybody involved here at Toledo Speedway, Royal Truck and Trailer Sales and Service, congratulations, Mike, excellent truck run.
Yeah, thanks for having us. Hopefully we can get some more cars here later on.
Hi. Flat Rock next week for the Stanley Memorial 150? Yes, okay. You want to see Mike run again? Be at Flat Rock next Saturday night. Mike, we need you to draw the 50-50 winner.